our orchid out of the ocean. Now there is a really amazing organization in the popular place of California called SLAC, which stands for the Sea Otter Rescue and Conservation Center. And they've developed a very unique program in which they use sea otter moms who have had babies previously who are willing to accept these new little orphan pups. She'll train it and teach it all the skills it needs to know. And it's been highly successful. A good number of these animals are re-released back out into their natural habitats. However, on occasion, you have animals that don't always learn.